This video shows you how to create a trellis chart with two dimensions. This feature is available starting with the Qlik Sense November 2019 release. With this release, you can now use calculated dimensions to make it easier to limit the number of charts rendered. You can also add a border to highlight the individual trellis charts, and you have the option to customize and color them. There is also an advanced mode that provides the flexibility to create more complex trellis charts. To create a trellis chart, we will first create a pie chart that shows the sales by channels, and then we will add it to the master visualizations. Next, we will add the trellis chart to the sheet. For the dimension, we add the order date year field. Then, we add a master visualization and choose the sales by channel pie chart that we previously created. Now we are going to add a calculated dimension to the trellis chart. In this case, we are going to use the aggregation function to group the items green, red, and white, which are included in the color short name field. We will now limit the results in the trellis chart by excluding the blue and black colors. Then we are going to exclude the null values. Next, we turn on calculated dimension, and in base dimension, we select color short name. We are also going to exclude the null values for the order date year dimension. As you can see, the trellis chart is now showing the sales results for the selected colors green, red, and white. You can also add a border to the trellis chart by turning on the border option. Then, you can increase or decrease the border width and customize the border color. You can modify the border style, as well as turn on custom border to customize the border properties. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.